How to select iDraw model. Choose iDraw control. Select options. Select config. There is a select box behind the iDraw model. The default is iDraw 4. If the machine is a 3, select iDraw 3. Choose a draw a 3 here.